In the middle of the Scottish winter, the thaw has set in, which, to say the least, is a little unusual. So along all the mountain spillways, the water is thundering down, and it makes an impressive picture. These shots were taken at various points on the Galloway Hydroelectric scheme, which draws power from the waters of Loch Doon and Loch Ken, power which Scotland hopes will eventually transform her agricultural poverty into a new industrial prosperity.